that we've launched a brand new show taking place in Liverpool. Really exciting venue, great location, and fantastic to be able to bring the Nursery World show to a lot more people in the early years community.
Shows like this are really important because people get the chance to network, to see up-to-date training opportunities, up-to-date resources, and also to network with people from across different settings, different schools and across the country.
So we've been at Nursery World in London, and the North Show was a really great opportunity for us to engage with a broader set of our target market, and we're really excited to be here. For us, being in the show, one of the most exciting things is to be able to speak to as many people as possible, and that's something that so far we're achieving really well.
So we've had nursery owners, managers, practitioners, room leaders. I think a real range of the sector is here today. It's gone really well, met lots of people, a lot of people interested in the product, so it's definitely something we're going to be at next year.
People can be quite isolated in their workplaces. They're usually quite small workplaces, and then a conference like this, a setup like this, means that people can come together, meet other people working in the same field, get new ideas, new resources, get just opportunity to talk around the things that matter about the education of young children.
Loads and loads of people coming in here today, a lot of nursery managers and nursery owners. We've also been speaking to a lot of the college lecturers and people that are training nursery staff.
We've had some really great quality conversations today. So we've spoken to quite a few directors and nursery managers, not only of individual nurseries but nursery chains. So it's been really great today to actually chat to people about what they're enjoying about the show and our products, where they want to see our products going in future, and their buying habits at the moment within the industry.
It's a massive event that we love to attend to. A lot of nurseries come here, a lot of a lot of our clients come here. We get a lot of feedback from candidates as well, and even after the event we get a lot of candidates. It's just our company becomes more popular really, so it is a fantastic thing we come to.
We've been talking to lots of other training providers, so getting a bit of networking. We've also been talking to lots of nursery owners and staff that are wanting to do higher level apprenticeships and early years apprenticeships.
Yeah, I've been really happy with the event. It's really well organised. We had all the right information in advance, and it's definitely delivered on all the promises.
We've met a lot of people today. It's been really busy as well. We've had a lot of interaction on stand, a lot of people coming back more than once to see us, which is really fantastic.
Lots of people who work in private nurseries, teachers, teaching assistants, people who work for local authorities, so people who are early years advisors, that kind of thing.
It's been good, it's been really nice. It's come in waves, and sometimes we found that there have been people waiting to speak to us, which is all very exciting.
It's been absolutely fantastic. We're delighted with how the show's gone. For a launch event, there's a phenomenal amount of work and commitment that goes into it, but we've been really pleased with how the show's come together. We've seen visitors from across the spectrum of early years practice, from senior managers and owners, business directors and practitioners, who've been engaging with all of the content we've had on offer, with expert speakers, a big range of exhibitors, all with great products, and a real enthusiasm for bringing this show to a new venue in Liverpool.